valleys, struck my stems, thank you, baked potato. Pull the grass out of where, thank you, baked potato.
Mr. Claxton!
Spiky stuff.
Mr. Claxton!
Big fat rhubarb, thank you, baked potato.
Mr. Claxton!
Thank you. Struck my leaves, thank you, baked potato. Pull the weeds of the things.
Miss Claxton, how's things? How's things?
Well, hello. Alright. How's things? Things are brilliant. Things are great. Couldn't be better. We've had some beautiful sunshine. Could do with a bit of rain, actually, but yeah, no, it's all good.
I'll see what I can do.
How are you?
Good, yeah, great.
Marvellous.
Fantastic. Yeah.
Marvellous.
Just about to do Superstars Live, so just checking.
Is it Friday?
It's Friday, yeah. Just checking in, seeing how you are.
Yeah, I didn't realise it was Friday. I thought it was still Tuesday.
Nice.
I have had nettle soup every single day, right. So you know these days kind of merge into one another. Friday, wow.
Yeah.
So you've got some exciting news for Superstars then?
Yep. Fantastic stuff going on.
Wicked. Right, well, you crack on. Yep. I'll crack
on. As long as you're safe, as long as you're well. Yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Lovely. Thanks. See you later.
Touch my leaves, pull my stems, thank you, baked potato.
Hello, welcome to Superstars Live. Thanks to all the children and all the parents for all the brilliant things that they've been putting onto Seesaw. Not just Seesaw, but all the videos and photos that they've been sending us, keeping us all connected, which is brilliant and great to see. Certainly brightens up our days, so thank you so much for that. In a little while, you're going to see all of the teachers discuss their superstars for this week and the reasons why. So, well done to all those.
Keeping safe. My two superstars this week are Molly and Tyler Grimshaw. Oh gosh, I've been dying to give this to Molly and Tyler for the last 4 weeks because every single day they are always sending me their wonderful learning and they are so active. I do not know how you keep up with them both. They're absolutely wonderful. I've got loads and loads of videos and we're doing loads of the PE challenges for Mr. Smedley, which is wonderful to see. And they're just lovely, lovely children. And they're an absolute credit to you, Mum. So well done, Molly and Tyler.
Hi, everybody. So my first superstar for Hazel class this week is Timothy. I absolutely love the poem that you wrote and it was even nicer to hear you read it out as well. And my second superstar is Theo. You've done some brilliant work this week. I'm loving seeing all your pictures of your hard work and it was really nice to see your little dog as well. Have a lovely weekend, everybody. Stay safe and stay in. Bye.
Hi everybody, welcome back. I hope you all had a well-deserved break over Easter. Another great week. I'm so proud of everyone in Maple class, so keep up the hard work. My superstars this week are Sophie and Maya. Well done, girls. Amazing work produced. Lots of art, lots of active and healthy, fantastic maths. So keep up the hard work and well done. Superstar this week is Jamie, and Jamie has got the superstar for his fantastic work he produces in every single subject, but also for his commitment to including himself in all of the challenges that are set. So the jokes, the sporting challenges, everything, he does all of them with a massive smile on his face. So well done, Jamie. My second superstar is Jonathan, and that is because this week Jonathan has just done so much above and beyond his work. He's got involved in absolutely everything. He's been really active, and he's just put a massive smile on my face to see all the things that he's getting up to. So well done, Jonathan.
Well done to everyone in my class. It has been fantastic to see what you have all been getting up to this week. And a huge welcome to a new member of Sequoia class and our water family, and that's Jude, who has joined us in year five. My first superstar is Mason. I am so proud of you, Mason, for all of your hard work, not just this week, but every single week. And I've been so impressed with all of the amazing work you have produced. Well done. Superstar is Eva, who has continued to show fantastic dedication to her schoolwork during the closure. And not only that, she's been so active designing her own exercise routines and continuing to be our wonderful sports ambassador. Well done, Eva.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank a couple of parents who've keeping us going at school this week. We've had some fantastic coffee, so thank you so much to Luca's mum. That was an unexpected surprise, thank you so much. And also to Lottie and her family for sending in some fresh fruit, which was absolutely delicious, so thank you so much for that.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Maya, Vinny, Matthew, Eric, William, Philip, Alice, and Toby. Happy birthday to you.
Three cheers, a bit.
Hooray!
A bit.
Hooray!
A bit.
Hooray!
Big round of applause. Happy birthday.
Just a little special mention to Rebecca, who is in year five and one of our young leaders. Over the last week or so, she has been in contact with our local MP, Jake Berry, regarding a very dangerous wall, which is close to her home. She spotted this, thought it was a danger to the community, wrote a very comprehensive and detailed letter or email to Jake, to which he has responded to, and that he is going to look into it as a matter of urgency. So fantastic community spirit there, Rebecca. We're all extremely proud of you, so well done, and keep it up. Fantastic, well done.
Okay, the winner of our Wheel of Wellbeing this week is our brilliant Mrs. Ennington. So well done, Mrs. Ennington. Can we give her a big round of applause? As always, fantastic home learning packs that have been given out to all of the children this week, but also she's been in daily contact with all our valuable children, keeping in touch, seeing how they're doing. She's been a fantastic help to all those families, so thank you, Mrs. Ennington. So please,
woo, break due to cover.
Break due to cover.
For another week of Superstars Live, thank you for tuning in. Thanks to all the staff at Water School for continuing to be absolutely brilliant, for continuing to make sure that our children have got some home learning, and all the home learning packs that went out were absolutely brilliant. So thank you to all the staff. Thank you to all the staff that have been in school this week to make it a memorable and an exciting week for those critical and valuable children. So thank you so much for that. So that is it for this week. Like I say, thanks for joining in. Thanks for tuning in. And we will see you same time next week. And until then, stay safe, take care. See you next week. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.